Good morning, students of class 4. How are you, students? I hope you are enjoying with your work during holidays. Well, children, today I'm going to teach Clever Fox from page number 62. So before I gave you some exercises from page number 60, C9 and C10, even one child could not send. Why? Because you are unable to write the story own. I understood, but nobody tried. That is the very bad to see you. So I'll send this in my own writing. I will send you later after writing. Just you copy. And other subjects who are giving from social, maths and science and Telugu, immediately you are copying and sending to the WhatsApp groups. Whereas English, we have to understand by listening. I mean you. If you do not understand, please call me how to write, how to understand. Then you will be able to write, no? You will have some idea after listening and asking doubts from your teacher. Unless asking, how do you know? Otherwise, you should have watched the videos twice or thrice. Even you did not understand, then you should make a call to your concerning teacher. This is the thing we must understand, particularly in English. If you understand English, you can understand every subject easily. Science, social, even maths. So grammar is very important. This subject has included grammar. That is why you have to know. Well, children, let us move on to the page number 62, Clever Fox. So read it yourself. A lion, the king of the forest, had a fox as his minister. See, this is the lion. This lion is the king of the forest. This lion also has kept his secret minister, this fox. So every day the lion hunted an animal for his food. What this lion was doing every day? He was hunting one animal, an animal for his food. How do we want food? Unless having food, we cannot walk and run, we cannot sit. We need energy, no? Like these animals also need energy. So they need animals. So here I underline, no, hunted. Hunted is a verb 2, hunt, v1. అంటే వేటాడు హంటెడ్ వేటాడాను కిల్ v1 కిల్డ్ v2 సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద వర్బ్స్ యాక్షన్ వర్డ్స్ ద ఫాక్స్ గాట్ ఏ షేర్ ఫ్రమ్ ఇట్ యాజ్ ఏ రివార్డ్ ఫర్ సర్వింగ్ ద లైన్ యాజ్ ద మినిస్టర్ Okay, after getting the animal, no, the donkey would, the lion would eat some meat from the animal after killing. Some leftover meat will be given to the this fox. Why? Because every day the fox will be serving to the king, no, to the lion. And also it is a minister. Working under the line. So that will also eat some meat from the leftover animal. One day the line fell sick. Ikkada paddanu ante em paddanu jabbu padindi. Who the line fell sick. This is a verb amma fell. V2 past action. He could not go out for hunting. So could not go. Vellalekapoyindi. The animal, the lion, could not. I mean it was unable to go because he was suffering from fever. In the beginning, see ikkada children, he is used. Where? Yes, here it is there. Here is, he could not, you see this. He means generally in grammar I told you it is used for male persons, and only for human beings. But also we can use he and she, also we can use for the animals. This is line is a male, not a female animal. So he will be used. He will be used for the line. When the Linus is given, line, she will be used because these are the pronouns. Understand, children? It also can be used. This is in advanced English. He or she will be used. So, understood, children? So, he said to the fox, fox cheppindi, today I can't go out for hunting. Nenu ee roju adiviki vetaki vellaleno. So, but I am very hungry, adverb, adjective, aklito unnanu. Please go and bring some animal for my food. So this line instructed the fox to go and get some food for me, because you know it fell sick. Next, the fox said to himself. Himself ante tanuku taanu gaane. The fox said, cheppindi evariki, himself tanike tan cheppukundi, what? No animal will come to the line willingly. Willingly is a adverb, ante ishtamga. No animal will come to any other animal to die. No, not at all. That is why this fox is telling himself, how will animal come to this line willingly? No animal will come. Wantedly, nobody will go to die, no. So that is why no animal will come to the line. Then what shall I do now? What shall I do? Nen em cheyali? He thought and thought. Think aalochistanu. Thought aalochinchanu. Thought and thought aalochinchanu. At least ante chivariki. He had an idea. Oka aalochana vachindi. He had aalochana undedi, not present, past, had undedi. He thought anukundi ante the line, because the line was a male animal. The donkey is a stupid animal. Stupid means adjective. So stupid describes an animal. Ante telutoku animal edi, the donkey. So I can fool him and bring him here. Danni fool chesi ante danni ikkada ni tegalnu ani the fox himself tanu tanugana manasulo anukundi. So he went to the donkey and said, I have some good news for you. The fox did, he went to the donkey and said cheppindi, I have some good news for you. Naa daggara manchi subhavartha nee gurinchundi, good news. The lion, the king of the forest, has decided to make you his secretary. Hey, donkey, our lion, I mean the king of the forest, decided to make you to keep a secretary. Ante మన అడవిలో ఉన్న రాజు అంటే ఆ లైన్ నిర్ణయించుకుంది ఏమని, నిన్నే తన యొక్క సెక్రటరీగా పెట్టాలని. ప్లీజ్ కమ్ విత్ మీ అండ్ సీ హిమ్, దయచేసి వచ్చి తను చూడు. సో ప్లీజ్ కమ్ విత్ మీ అండ్ సీ హిమ్. ద డాంకీ వాజ్ వెరీ మచ్ ప్లీజ్డ్. ప్లీజ్డ్ అంటే సంతోషంగా ఉండడము. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ ఎన్ యాడ్జెక్టివ్. The donkey was very much pleased to hear this. Anta adi vini santoshanga undedi undi. So he went to with the fox to the lion's den. So finally he decided to go to the lion. So he went to the lion's den with the fox. The hungry lion sprang upon the donkey and killed him. The hungry lion. What did the lion? Spring. Dumuku. Tanu. Sprang. Dukanu. This is past action. Me too. Sprang upon the donkey. Pine duki. And killed him. Then he said to the fox. So, after killing the animal, the lion said something to the fox. What it was? I am going to the river to drink water. So, ninna iddarku velthunnanu konchu neel taagadaniki. You shall sit here and take care of this kill. So, dinni jagrataga chusko ani cheppindi. The lion went to the river. Very clear, understood. Now, the fox himself was very hungry. The fox himself, tanuku tanugane taanugane aakaluga undedi, was very hungry. He hurriedly ate the brains of the donkey before the lion returned from the river. So returned, tirigi raavadam, return v1, returned v2, tirigi raavadam. ఆ లైన్ తిరిగి వచ్చేలోపే తొందరగా, ఎందుకంటే ద ఫాక్స్ వాజ్ వెరీ హంగ్రీ. సో వాట్ ద ఫాక్స్ డిడ్, హీ ఏట్ ద బ్రెయిన్ ఆఫ్ ద డాంకీ. ఈట్ తింటాను, ఏట్ తిన్నాను. సో ఏట్ ద డాంకీస్ బ్రెయిన్. ద లైన్ రిటర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ ద సారీ ఆఫ్టర్ సమ్ టైమ్. సో సమ్ టైమ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద లైన్ బ్యాక్ టు ద డెన్, ఐ మీన్ రిటర్న్డ్, తిరిగి వచ్చేసింది. హీ లుక్డ్ ఎట్ ద డాంకీ అండ్ ఆస్క్డ్. లుక్డ్ ఎట్ ద డాంకీ, లుక్ చూస్తాను, లుక్డ్ చూశాను. లుక్డ్ ఎట్ ద డాంకీ, డాంకీ వైపు చూసింది. ఆస్క్డ్, ఆస్క్ అడుగుతాను, ఆస్క్డ్ అడిగాను, అడిగింది. సో వేర్ ఈస్ ద బ్రెయిన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ యానిమల్, ఈ యానిమల్ యొక్క బ్రెయిన్ ఏది? మెదడు. బ్రెయిన్ అంటే మెదడు అంటాం తెలుగులో. ద ఫాక్స్ స్మైల్డ్ అండ్ సెడ్. సో ఏం చెప్పింది? చిన్న చిరునవ్వు నవ్వింది. స్మైల్, చిరునవ్వు నవ్వుతాను, స్మైల్డ్, చిరునవ్వు నవ్వాను. అండ్ సెడ్, చెప్పింది. సో ఇఫ్ ద డాంకీ హ్యాడ్ బ్రెయిన్స్ హీ వుడ్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ కమ్ హియర్. ఒకవేళ ఆ గాడిదకే బ్రెయిన్ ఉండుంటే ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి ఉండేది కాదు. డాంకీస్ ఆర్ బ్రెయిన్లెస్ యానిమల్స్. In sin simply, see, the fox is telling, so the fox is being told by some other persons, no, always foxes are very clever and cunning. So that the cunning animal, the fox, cheated the lion and brilliantly gave an answer. What? So donkeys are brainless animals. Why? Because if they had brains, they would not have come. ఒకవేళ వాటికి తెలివి ఉంటే వచ్చి ఉండేవి కాదు. ఎందుకని? అమ్మో, సింహం దగ్గరికి వెళ్తే అవి నన్ను చంపి తినేస్తుంది కదా, ఎందుకు వెళ్ళాలి అని ఆలోచించుండేవి. బట్ దే డిడ్ నాట్ థింక్, ఆలోచించలేదు. దే వెంట్ టు ద డెన్ విత్ దిస్ ఫాక్స్. ఇట్ మీన్స్ వాట్ వీ కెన్ అండర్స్టాండ్, దీస్ ఫాక్సెస్ ఆర్ వెరీ క్లవర్ అండ్ cunning. So this is the story we can understand from the clever fox. So I hope, children, you all have understood. Once again, you have to read the story twice, and from the story questions will be coming for the examination. Why? Because at the end of the lesson, clever fox, there are no questions are given us. So reading and understanding is very, very important from the story. Take care, children. Thank you.